Hi everyone, today I am going to show how to download previous year question paper of Pondicherry University for every subject and for every exam, that is for PhD, integrated PhD, MSc, and for every subject physics, chemistry, mathematics and all subject available in Pondicherry University. So first what to do, first here is you have to search as shown in the screen Pondicherry University previous year question paper and then search. Here you can see, click on the entrance examination question paper library Pondi here, and here you got an interface like this. You can see entrance examination question paper of each subject given here, and anatomy, anthropology, applied geology, applied psychology, Asian Christian studies, Hindi, history, home science, Indology, insurance, insurance management, international business, law, library, and information science, management, marine biology, maritime studies, exploration, geoscience and air sciences, environmental engineering, environmental technology, epidemiology, here is medical pharmacology, medical science, physiology, microbiology, nanoscience and technology, nursing, performing arts, pharmacy, philosophy, physical education, physics, physiology, political science, politics and international relations, politics and international study, quantitative finance, Sanskrit, social exclusion and inclusive policy, social sciences, social work, sociology, South Asian studies, Southern Asian studies, statistics, Tamil, taxonomy, tourism, toxicology, women's studies, geography, geology. Here all the subjects are arranged in letter wise manner, so you can see as I made this video specially for physics previous year question. So here I click on physics, by clicking here, given here an interface comes here, given MM previous year questions of physics here for MPhil, physics MPhil or PhD, and then MSc every year, MSc then integrated MSc, and then PhD physics. So as I download here, how to download here, if I want to download MSc physics 2019 question paper, then I have to click on the particular subject, then it will be downloaded, and this type of interface comes. Here is the 2029 question paper of Pondicherry University MSc Physics. You can see the question here. Here is the question of 2019. By this manner, you can download all the previous year question papers till 2019. And if you are unable to do this method, and if you are lazy, go through all these processes, then don't worry. I have a shortcut for you. You can go through my description box. In my description box, I provided all the previous nine year question papers of MSc Physics Pondicherry University entrance exam. You can go through these links and easily downloaded all the papers. Thank you.